The history of the Shih Tzu shares many aspects with that of the Pekingese. Just like that breed, the Shih Tzu was first bred in Buddhist monasteries, where it was considered a sacred dog and a companion for Chinese nobility. Its small size, sweet appearance, and great intelligence have made the Shih Tzu one of the most popular dog breeds in the world. The main traits of the Shih Tzu breed are its long, thick coat and its charming expression, which make them easy to confuse with a Lhasa Apso. Shih Tzus are also recognisable by their wide, rounded head, covered by shaggy hair over their eyes and muzzle that looks like a beard and thick moustache. As a fun fact, you should know that the hair on their nose grows upwards, giving their face a chrysanthemum shape. The Shih Tzu has a wide-set, large, round and dark eyes with a loving expression. Their ears are also large, drooping and covered in thick hair. Their tail is covered by feathery fur and it curls over their back. Their coat is long, with flat to wavy hair. It's very thick, with a good undercoat. According to official breed standards, Shih Tzus can be of any solid colour or colour combination. This breed is characterised by its intelligence and sociable, cheerful temperaments. Shih Tzus love being with people, and they're always ready to play and show their affection. This is why this breed is easier to socialise than others, as Shih Tzus are friendly by nature. However, it's still important to start the socialisation process at the puppy stage if you want your Shih Tzu to get along with other dogs and animals. Shih Tzus are the perfect choice for people who can spend time with them, since this breed doesn't tolerate spending many hours home alone. They get along with children as long as they don't hurt them. The coat of the Shih Tzu tends to get tangled, so it will be necessary to brush and comb your dog daily. Although you can choose the kind of haircut you prefer, it's strongly recommended to keep the hair over the eyes short to help them see. This dog breed needs quite a lot of exercise to stay in its proper weight range and cover their playtime. However, you need to take into account the Shih Tzu's size and plan the intensity of the walks accordingly. Shih Tzus need lots of company, so they're not the kind of dog to live in a garden or backyard. They need to enjoy being surrounded by their human family inside the home. Shih Tzus learn quickly and willingly, and it will be easy to teach them lots of different things. To get a Shih Tzu to learn basic orders and tricks, it will be very important to use positive reinforcement and plan short but fun training sessions. If they have been properly socialised, Shih Tzus don't show any behavioural issues. However, if they're on their own for hours, they can bark, become destructive, and even develop separation anxiety. This breed doesn't have any alarming rates of common canine diseases. Shih Tzus tend to suffer from entorption, progressive retinal atrophy, hip dysplasia, and ear or eye infections. To prevent them and to enjoy the company of a healthy and happy dog, it will be necessary to keep their vaccination and deworming schedule up to date, as well as getting regular veterinary checkups. The Shih Tzu's lifespan is of about 16 years. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and leave a comment. See you soon!